the tardiness. Congratulations on your retirement. I'm so happy that now you would be able to enjoy more time with your family. And I also want to take this opportunity to thank you and honor you for all the memories that we have shared together when I was in university. I will always remember your words of wisdom, and you will always have a special place in my heart. I hope that you enjoy more time with your family and stay safe and take care always. All the best in your future endeavor and have a wonderful day. Bye.
Hello everyone, Honey here. Hi Doctora, I would like to greet you on your retirement. Happy retirement day. I know that you've been looking forward for this day as we spoke about it, and I'm so happy for you. And I know it's been, you have a heavy heart when you come up with this decision. And I wish you all the best and for everything that you have done for me, for us, during my stay there. I will never forget you. You are my second mom. I think everyone knows that. I miss you so much, and I love
happy
you.
Happy retirement day again.
Love you.
Hello po, Doctora. Happy birthday, Este. Sorry po. Miss you. I heard po na maalis na po kayo. So, wala na akong ligwi-ligwi pa, Doktora. Ano, salamat talaga sa guidance ninyo, sa contribution ninyo dyan sa UDHS. Ano, it's been a long ride na nandyan kayo. And thankful po talaga kami mga UDHS nurses na nandyan kayo sa aming harapan lagi. And pasensya na po. And sorry for na malaki yung, minsan lumalaki yung ulo namin. And parang pabigat kami sa inyo, but thankful po talaga kami na nandyan ka, Doktora, and salamat po, and God bless po sa anumang plano nyo, sa journey ninyo, and kudos po, and God bless din po sa family mo, and ang dami kong N, maraming an.
Hello, Dr. Inas. How are you? Really, we will miss you. And all what we want to say that you were always the kindest person I know, always smiling and always happy to do whatever we tell you that we need. You were like a friend, sister, and mother for all our nurses. We love you very much, and we wish you the best in your life with your children, your daughter, your husband, and we will miss you always, but you will stay with us because all these nurses are your daughters, and they love you, and they will miss you. Enjoy your life. Bye.
Hi, Dr. Ines. I'm really sad while sending this message, sad that you will be leaving us. However, I really wish you and your family all the best, simply because you deserve it. During the long years in which you have been working with us, you really performed in an excellent manner that was not preceded by anybody before. Your great wisdom was the main reason to solve many of our conflicts and problems that happens along the years. You were really, really devoted to your work, and you really cared about the people around you. Such personalities are not easy to find, and thus I'm sure that we will never be able to replace you. However, it's your choice, that's why we support it, and we wish you all the best, and please keep in contact and keep us updated about your status always. And if we can do anything to help or support you or your family in the future, please let us know and we will be very happy.
Hi Ines, it has been a very lovely experience and very meaningful life that we share together in this college and hospital since we arrived at this very fortunate place 15 years ago. Actually, no words can describe how much we appreciate and we adore you in our working life here in Sharjah. You have put your effort, your energy, your strength and your perseverance and interest beyond the call of duty when you perform your duties, and I really appreciate the wonders that you have done that has made us very successful both academically and in our personal lives. Today we know that you are leaving us and it's so sad to see you leaving the campus when we have to continue this struggle. However, whatever you have done for us will remain in our heart and we will treasure all the memories together, and someday our path will meet again, and whatever things that the university and the college cannot reward you, please remember that God is there to reward you all the time, to you and your family. Thank you.